And so this man, Roger, came running up to us on the beach. And that's when he had a struck look on his face. Very powerful, struck look. I'll never forget it. As he was walking down the beach, out towards the water, an audible voice came out of heaven and said to him, "Listen to my servant."